So, Robert, who's in the gym right now? You have Carlos Cuadras.
Cuadras, right now, he's training right now at 4.
Big fight is 6th title defense?
Yes, he's fighting in Japan against... ¿Cómo está el oponente?
Koki Eto.
Koki Eto.
What's his record? 35-0 with like 30 knockouts or something?
34-0, huh?
Sí, 33.
33 wins,
un empate.
One draw.
Wow, that's really good.
26
knockouts.
That's a great record.
And then we got Neno, who fights November 20th on True TV. True TV against Bam Bam Nájera.
Bam Bam is a talented fighter. Neno's a hard hitter.
Bam Bam Nájera. Ivan.
He's from San Antonio, if I'm not mistaken.
San Antonio. And then we have Joshua Franco getting ready for his workout.
Well, is your son Pizza wrapping him?
Pizza wrapping his hand.
And then you have, what's up, Bio?
Bio.
We got OD.
OD, you look good today, man. You gained weight or something?
I'm telling you, see?
He's over here trying to lose weight.
This is a fucking, we're in a fucking, this is a fucking rehab center.
Yeah.
OD in the house. Fucking Chef Chan is a fucking
recovering
ex drug addict. Brandon is one. Fucking this guy, we're working on it with fucking
Cuadras.
Cuadras.
What does his last name mean in Spanish?
Cuadras. Square.
Why square?
Cuadras.
Ah, Cuadras. Pues mira, compa, ¿por qué? Puro pinche.
Puro cuadro.
But he calls himself the prince. Mexico doesn't have a king.
El príncipe. I don't know why.
¿Quién te puso el nombre el príncipe?
Oh, it's a long story.
Okay, give us the headline. Just a short version.
Que toda la gente me quería poner apodo y no quería ninguno y después me empezaron a echar carrilla que pinche princesa no quiere nada. Ya después fue princesa, pues mejor príncipe.
Okay, he says that growing up everybody was always trying to give him a nickname.
Okay.
And he never liked any nickname.
Yeah.
He act, you know, nah, I don't like it. I like it. So they got so tired of finding him a nickname that he's like, you're a fucking little princess that doesn't like, you're a little princess that
got it.
Yeah, little diva, princess. So he's like, fuck it, they're gonna call me princess, call me the prince.
That's what it is.
So that's where it is.
Good job. Do you need help with the scissors? November 28th. EsNewsBoxing.com. Everybody sit back reporting.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Secback.